Here's Suzanne Vega.
Hi.
By her eyes, she's been great. Standing in the slant of the late afternoon, and she turns to me with her hand extended, her palm is split with a flower with a flame. Struck once again by her black silhouette, by her long cool stare and her silence, I suddenly remember each time we met. And she turns to me with her hand extended, her palm is split with a flower with a flame. Set a twisted thing straight. She says, I've come to lighten this dark heart. And she takes my wrist, I feel her imprint of fear. And I said, I never thought of finding you. And I turn to the crowd as they're watching. They're sitting all together in the dark and the warm, and I wanted to be in their warmth. I see how their eyes are gathered into one, and then she turns to me with her hand extended, her palm is split with a flower with a flame. I've come to set a twisted thing straight. And she says, I've come to lighten this dark heart. And she takes my wrist, I feel her imprint of fear. And I said, I never thought of finding you here. Solitude stands in the door. I'm struck once again by her black silhouette, by her long cool stare and her silence. I suddenly remember each time we met, and she turns to me with her hand extended, her palm is split with a flower with a flame. Thank you.
It's a lot of people. So today we're going to sing, tonight I should say, we're going to sing some old songs from the first album. And some other songs from the second album. And some really new songs. Thank you. Just happens a lot. Walk with me and we will see what we have got. My footsteps are ticking like water dripping from a tree. Walking a hairline and stepping very carefully. It's worn out at the knees, hearing, muffled, seeing, blind. Soon it will hit the deep freeze. And something is cracking. I don't know where. Ice on the sidewalk, brittle branches in the air. The sun is blinding, dizzy golden dancing green through the park in the afternoon, wondering where the hell So you may know that we're from New York City. And across the river is a place called New Jersey, which is not as exciting as New York City, but it's there nonetheless. And in New Jersey, there's a place called Newark, and in Newark, there's a place called Ironbound. And it's called Ironbound because of the train tracks that run around it.
Steps
off the curb and into the street. The blood and the feathers near her feet. Fun of the iron-bound market.
You may know this next song.
If you want me, You can find me left of center off of the strip. In the outskirts and in the fringes, in the corner out of the grip. Someplace before, and slowly she let him inside. He said, I've watched your palace up here on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. But I am leaving tomorrow, and you can do what you will. Only first I am asking you why. Down the long, narrow hall he was led, into her room with her tapestries red, and she never once took the crown from her head. She asked him there to sit down.
He said, I see you now and you are so very young, but I've seen more battles lost than I have battles won. And I've got this intuition says it's all for your fun. And now will you tell me why? Well, the young queen, she fixed him with an arrogant eye. She said, you won't understand, and you may as well not try. But her face was a child, and he thought she would cry. But she closed herself up like a fan. She said, I've swallowed a secret burning thread. It cuts me inside, and often I've bled. And he laid his hand then on the top of her head, and he bowed her down to the ground. Tell me, how hungry are you? How weak you must feel as you are living here alone and you are never revealed. But I won't march again on your battlefield. And he took her to the window to see. And the sun, it was gold, though the sky, it was gray. And she wanted more than she ever could say, but she knew how it frightened her, and she turned away and would not look at his face again. And he said, I want to live as an honest man, to get all I deserve and to give all I can, and to love a young woman who I don't understand. Your Highness, your ways are very strange. But the crown, it had fallen, and she thought she would break. And she stood there, ashamed of the way her heart ached. And she took him to the doorstep, and she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. And out in the distance her order was heard, and the soldier was killed, still waiting for her word. And while the queen went on strangling in the solitude she preferred, the battle continued on. This next song is called Pilgrimage. It's a new song. I figure it's appropriate. Life is burning, turning to ashes.
an end in the race. It's a stopping and starting, a march over millions of years.
Before men
in a war, if they've lost a limb, still feel that limb as they did before. He lay on a cot, he was drenched in a sweat, he was mute and staring, but feeling the thing he had not. I know how it is when something
That song, as you may have guessed, is called Men in a War. This song's called Luca.
Thank you.
second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fight, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. I think it's 'cause I'm clumsy. I try not to talk too loud. Maybe it's because I'm crazy. I try not to act too proud. And they only hit until you cry. And after that, you don't ask why. You just don't argue anymore. You just don't argue anymore. You just don't argue. I think I'm okay. I walked into the door again. Well, if you ask, that's what I'll say. And it's not your business anyway. I guess I'd like to be alone with nothing broken, nothing flown. Just don't ask me how I am. Just don't ask me how I am. My name is Luca. I live on the second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fight, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. What it was. And they only hit until you cry. And after that, you don't ask why. You just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore.
Luca, Suzanne Vega at the Glastonbury Festival.